Kicked away. Oh, and run to the ice by Mark Peterson that time was Recchi, and he's grabbing at his knee, and that is the one thing that will probably cause a brawl because the Penguins did not want to lose anyone this late in the season.
Especially not Mark Recchi. Their trainer's out there looking at him now, but boy, oh boy, talk about the exact thing the Penguins wanted to avoid the last two games of the season. I mean, this is the only thing that they had to fear. Injury. And Mark Recchi grabbed for his knee immediately. Mark Peterson took a run at him, and it looked like they locked knees on the way by.